Dear participants, welcome to the Biodiversity Finance MOOC. My name is Anna van den Heuvel and I'm the Global Manager for the Biodiversity Finance Initiative, which is known as BIFIN. BIFIN was designed back in 2012 to respond to a very important global challenge. How can we make sure we have enough finance available to preserve the planet's beautiful and valuable nature? BIFIN since then has developed this methodology and has been implemented in 35 countries. We are using this course to share all of the lessons learned of the past years and explain to you the methodology step by step. In each course week, you'll be joined by different experts from different countries.
My name is Andy Seidel. I'm Senior Technical Advisor with the Biodiversity Finance Initiative and Professor of Environmental and Resource Economics at Colorado State University. I've been with BIFIN as Senior Technical Advisor for about 4 years now, and I support directly 5 different countries: Malaysia, Fiji, Belize, Brazil, and Ecuador. With the BIFIN MOOC, I will be supporting 2 weeks of the 7. The very first week on biodiversity and sustainable development, I will be fielding your questions, and then I'll be helping out with the webinar in the third week on the policy and institutional review.
My name is Jessica Alvsilver. I am a technical advisor in the Biodiversity Finance Initiative. I'm also an environmental economist, and I have many years of experience working with environmental policy in the Swedish government. I focus on countries in Asia Pacific, and particularly on Nepal, Cambodia, and Vietnam. I will meet you and join you in the week 4 of the course, and we will discuss the biodiversity expenditure review.
I'm Abby Trinidad, Senior Technical Advisor of BIFIN, handling the following countries: the Philippines, Thailand, Indonesia, Bhutan, Sri Lanka, and India. And I shall be your lead facilitator for lesson number 5 on finance needs assessment. This is scheduled on May 15. Come and join us. Let's have an interesting conversation about costing your NBSAPs and other national plans.
My name is Tracy Cumming. I am a technical advisor with BIFIN. I focus on the countries Botswana, Kazakhstan, Mozambique, South Africa, and Rwanda. I look forward to joining you on week 6, where we will focus on biodiversity finance plans.